Right, so what's up guys, it's DevGames here, and I've been meaning to make this video for a while. My upload schedule's in a bit of a tragedy, but then I got some comments on my Georgian rap video. Georgian rap is unmatched in the world of music. No ditty, nor song, or even symphony could ever hope to merely scratch in the truest nature of the words, the symphony of God. I replied, well, fair play then. Anyway, I'm going to be looking at, reacting, and doing some of the comments I got. Please react to Georgian dance. Your wish is my command. Georgian dances, the eighth wonder of the world. Brilliant. Jesus Christ, I would not pick a fight with this lot. If you really squint though, they sort of look like the Foot Clan from TMNT. Just squint, squint harder, bam, Foot Clan. Just saying, just saying. Okay. We've gone from Mortal Kombat-esque stuff here to what looks like the opening of a Shakespeare play. I mean, I know it's a compilation of Georgian dances, and I'm far from a pro editor in this regard.
Mark.
But just think about it here. Does this and this, with this music, go together? What would you put them together?
Let me give you the answer here. No, you shouldn't put them together.
Whoa! That's a dangerous set of men there. Fair play to him. This part's actually great. I mean, the accuracy on that, you have to rate a solid 8.795 out of 10. I mean, the shields are smaller than a plate from Poundland. Come on. More of this, please. Right. Then we have the leapfrogs. I mean, this guy's having a whale of a time. The happiness on that face. You cannot deny he's living his best life out there. The other set of jumpers. Oh boy. These 80s impersonators are jumping around with the most serious look on their face while doing stuff like this. Everyone else in the video is having a great time. Even the ninjas at the beginning. They look like they're about to crack a smile. Jesus, who drained your Cheerios today? That's about it for the people in this video. I mean, they go on with this. They have some traditional dancing, there's a bit of a leakage on stage. Oh, what is this? You know what? This was gonna be a light 6.729 out of 10. But these ninjas, oh, they were worthy of their intro. Solid 8.5, brought them all up. Take a lesson, Afro people. So, the next comment I got. Try your hand at Georgian rapping. Yeah, shout out Panda. Shout out Lexeni. Oh yeah. Gonna do a Georgian style this time. Come on, let's go. Woo! Let's get me cigarette to sound side of Shemia. Shema shita la tala ja, alom spenia. Meals, a bills, I get 3 bills. La cookie extra gaga gaga ga meals. Esteke kinky one, bero la minty, eku la kinty one, kelo shishinty one. And no we mash, no we shine, no we done. Kemelu shenta, kele extra tra. I'm not a Georgian, just waking up in the morning. A Jordan rushing, distorting, and busting out with some Georgian. It's a warm, the real Georgian. Please stand up, I'll sit down, you stand up. I'm not a Georgian, just waking up in the morning. A Georgian record distorting and busting out with some Georgian. And so won't the real Georgians please stand up. I'll sit down, you stand up. Right? That's enough bowling Georgian for one day. Still need some dignity left. Jesus Christ, the stuff that you lot make me do. Banging out Georgian records. Yeah. Hands down, best closing to a video I've ever done. And I already know which country's up next. France. So you better have some good music for me this time. But if you enjoyed the video, leave that like, leave that subscribe, and see you guys later.